Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Wednesday, April 5th, 2023. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention, class of 2023. The deadline has been extended for the graduation speech contest. All seniors are welcome to participate. Just write a 3 to 5 minute graduation speech filled with nostalgia, appropriate humor, optimism, or congratulations. I know you've been procrastinating, but this is the time for you to sit down and put it into words exactly what it feels like to be you in this moment. Scan the QR code for more information or visit www.bit.ly/CCHS grad speech. If you have any questions and to turn in your speech, please email Ms. Heiser or come by and visit in room 61.
CCH prom tickets are on sale now. Prom is May 6th at the City Club at Gibson Mill from 8 p.m. to midnight. You can purchase the tickets through Eventbrite on our school website. Tickets are $55 until March 31st, but the price goes up to $65 on April 1st. Take advantage of the early bird prices. Deadline to purchase prom tickets and turn in prom contract and permission form for any outside guests is April 28th, 2023. Please read the rules carefully. Here are a few things to keep in mind. Only Central Cabarrus juniors or seniors in good behavioral standing and without any fees may purchase prom tickets. Please make sure to pay off all balances before purchasing your tickets. Deadline to purchase tickets is April 28th. This is a hard deadline, no exceptions, please plan accordingly. You can only bring one guest to prom. If you bring a guest from outside the school, you will need to complete a prom permission form with them. All guests must be under the age of 21. Outside guests and underclassmen guests must arrive at prom with you. Tickets may not be resold or transferred to another student. There are no guest list changes. If you change your mind about who you're bringing to the prom, you have to purchase a new ticket for that person. The ticket for your original guest is not revoked. Students who are suspended out of school during the week of May 1st through May 5th will not be admitted to prom. There is a prom dress code. Please see prom dress code policy on the school website. Thank you. Attention seniors, there are some amazing scholarship opportunities, but we want to highlight a couple that are Central Cabarrus High School specific. There is a Central Cabarrus PTSO scholarship that is due on April 21st to Mrs. Nalbone in Student Services by April 21st. There is also the CCHS Alumni Legacy Scholarship that is also due to Mrs. Nalbone by April 26th. Please find these scholarships and many others on the Student Services webpage under the tab for scholarships. There is money out there waiting for you. You just have to apply. Students will be recognized during the Senior Awards Ceremony in May. Our Lady Vikings soccer team needs you in the stands. They will be playing Lake Norman Charter on Thursday the 6th at 6 p.m. This is a huge game, and they would love to see Viking Nation fill the stands. The winner of this game will be the first in the conference. Our team is currently undefeated, and this will be a great game. Come out and support. April is National Poetry Month, and the Viking Media Center would like to host a spoken word event. Do you have original poetry you'd like to share? Maybe a favorite poem? Maybe you love poetry, but you would rather be a spectator? All are welcome. Complete the interest form by Thursday, April 6th. Miss Crowell will contact those interested. Our next HOSA blood drive is Friday, April 21st. Each donation saves up to 3 lives. You must be 16 to donate, and all 16-year-olds must have a parent permission form. One blood will be here Monday the 17th during all lunches to sign up donors. You can also sign up in room 204 with Mrs. Jones. See Mrs. Jones with questions. The next HOSA meeting will be Tuesday, April 18th during Reconnect in Mrs. Townley's room. At this meeting, we will be signing up volunteers to work the next blood drive, as well as discussing officer roles for next year. Also, if you signed up to be a secret pal, this is a great day to bring a gift. Have you heard that AP Chemistry should be avoided at all costs, but could be a class to help your future? That AP Chemistry is the hardest class you could take, but elevates you to an elite class of student. Come get the real story from Mr. Madoran in room 312, April 6th, during Reconnect.
Scan the QR code to get the real story and get your concerns addressed by Mr. Madoran in room 312. Class changes are available for AP Chemistry. Simply go see Mr. Madoran April 6th during Reconnect in room 312.
Beginning Friday, March 3rd, the Viking Media Center will only be open on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Please plan to check out books or visit the Media Center for resources on these days, as the space will be unavailable on Mondays and Fridays. Thank you.
Today's lunch will be hamburger, cheeseburgers, chicken nuggets with roll, sweet potato fries, grape tomato cup, applesauce cup, and fresh fruit.
The weather for today is a high of 85 and a low of 60. The SAT word of the day is miffed, somewhat annoyed or peeved. Synonyms include displeased or offended. She turned around, looking slightly miffed.
Why did the student get upset when their math teacher called them average?
It was a mean thing to say.
Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.